Glendale is the latest city to start fining people for not wearing those face coverings. It's a $400 for the first offense, $1,000 for a second violation, and the third offense is $2,000.